गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, होप यू ऑल आर सेफ एंड गुड. चिल्ड्रन, इन माय लास्ट वीडियो आई हैव ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन्ड यू अबाउट द एलिमेंट्स, कंपाउंड्स, मॉलिक्यूल्स. ओके, नाउ इन दिस वीडियो आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू व्हाट इज़ मिक्सचर. ओके, सो चैप्टर 2 इज़ लेंथी चैप्टर, इट कंटेन्स सो मेनी टॉपिक्स. सो टुडेज टॉपिक इज मिक्सचर. नाउ व्हाट इज़ मिक्सचर? सो रिमेंबर चिल्ड्रन, मिक्सचर इज इम्प्योर सब्सटेंस लाइक एलिमेंट्स, कंपाउंड्स, मॉलिक्यूल्स. दे आर प्योर सब्सटेंसेज. ओके, दे आर मेड अप ऑफ इधर वन काइंड ऑफ और सेम काइंड ऑफ एटम्स. बट मिक्सचर कैन बी मेड अप ऑफ टू और मोर सब्सटेंसेज इन एनी रेशियो. देयर इज नो फिक्स्ड रेशियो. ओके, सो यू कैन सी हेयर मिक्सचर कैन बी मेकअप बाय टू सॉलिड्स और मोर देन टू सॉलिड्स, टू लिक्विड्स, टू गैसेस, एक्सेट्रा. ओके, सो अ मिक्सचर इज मेड ऑफ टू और मोर टाइप्स ऑफ एटम्स ऑफ सेम काइंड, ऑफ डिफरेंट काइंड, दैट आर नॉट केमिकली कंबाइंड टुगेदर. दे आर फिजिकली कंबाइंड टुगेदर एंड दे कैन सेपरेट फिजिकली बाय इवेपोरेशन प्रोसेस, बाय फिल्ट्रेशन प्रोसेस. ओके, सो दिस इज मिक्सचर. नाउ here you can see mixture are formed when two or more types of matter are mixed physically. As I said, no chemical chemical properties change at any ratio. Okay, like you know, in a compound we know that hydrogen and oxygen combined in a fixed ratio 2:1, but here there is no fixed ratio. Second point is the substance that are mixed together to form a mixture are called components of constituents of the mixture. Like for example, you know, if we are mixing salt into water and sugar into water, so that salt, sugar or water are called components of a mixture. Okay, now a mixture is made up of molecules or atoms of different elements or compounds. Okay, so mixture can be made by same kind of atoms, as I said, same kind of atom or different compounds also. Two compounds can mix together even in mixture. Now the components of mixture show their individual property. After mixing they will not change their properties. For example, if we will mix salt into water, salt will remain the salty only, and water, if we will remove the salt by evaporation process or by heating and evaporation process, the water will remain the water property. Okay, it is still made up of hydrogen and oxygen. Now children, last point is the component of mixture can be separated by any physical method. This evaporation and filtration process I have already explained you in class 5. So I have explained you what is evaporation by heating water converted into vapor form. It changes into vapor form, that is evaporation. Now filtration, we use filter paper for separate sand into water and all. Okay, we have done already this property. Now next is, you can see mixture are of two types. First one is heterogeneous and then homogeneous. All right, so you know, in our daily use we are using salt solution, we are making lemon juice and all. So this lemon juice or lemonade, that is example of homogeneous mixture, because in the lemon juice or lemonade we are adding so many things. We are adding lemon juice, we are adding sugar, we are adding salt also, we are adding water also. So there are four components. By using four components we are making lemonade, and after making or after adding or after stirring all these components, we will unable to see where is the salt, where is the liquid in that glass of or jar of water. Okay, so that is example of homogeneous mixture. Here you can see green part and red part. Homogeneous means, homo means same, and heterogeneous means different. Okay, so here you can see. Now in heterogeneous we can see the different phases. As I said, in the homogeneous we cannot see where is the salt, where is the sugar, where is the water. But in the heterogeneous we can see the mixture. For example, if we will add sand or any chalk powder or any pebbles or any water, we can take anything. Okay, so and we will make a solution, we will stir it. So यू कैन ईजली सी द आफ्टर सम आफ्टर फ्यू मिनट्स और आफ्टर सम टाइम यू कैन सी द डिफरेंट डिफरेंट लेयर्स. ओके, लाइक इफ यू विल मिक्स द ऑयल इन टू वाटर दैन ऑल्सो वी विल सी ईजिली द टू लेयर्स ऑफ सेपरेटेड टू लेयर्स ऑफ ऑयल एंड वाटर. ओके, नाउ हैव अ लुक हेयर. इन दिस पिक्चर ऑल्सो यू कैन सी फर्स्ट दिस बीकर इट इज we can not see salt is there, sugar is there, or plain water is there, which salt is there, which chemical is there. We can see only blue water. Okay, so this is a uniform solution, so we don't know the composition also. So uniform it will from all the part from all the area it will remain uniform, but here we can see separately all the gray particle, black particles. So this is a heterogeneous mixture. Okay, it is non-uniform. Now one activity is given in your book. Here what material, here we are checking what is the difference between homogeneous and heterogeneous. So here we need few materials, two glasses half filled water, spoon of common salt which is table salt, NaCl, sodium chloride, a spoon of mustard oil and two dry and clean spoon. Okay, so what we are doing, in the first glass we should mix common salt, which is a salt, and you know this property of salt, that salt, water is a universal solvent, so it is easily dissolve, the salt will easily dissolve in the water because water is a universal solvent. Okay, but if we will mix oil with water, it will not get dissolved and we will it will float over the water. Okay, so we can see the top layer oil will be there and this below bottom one water layer will be there. So we can easily see with our eyes two different layer, distinct layer. Okay, but here no, it will be uniform. Okay, and if you are adding salt, if you are adding sugar, if you will taste it from if you will take from this side or from this side bottom part, you can feel the same taste of sugar and salt. Okay, now here we can, this heterogeneous mixture, we can easily separate oil and water because we know that there are two different layers. Okay, so that separation techniques I will explain you in my next video. Now understood? So mixture are made up of two types, homogeneous and heterogeneous. So children, you should remember the definition of both the mixtures and two examples of each. Okay, now here in this slide I am showing you difference between elements, compound and mixture. So elements and compounds both are pure substances, whereas mixture are impure substances. Okay, elements are made up of same kinds of atom, compounds are made up of two or more kinds of atom. Okay, like here they have given example of iron and sulfur in a fixed ratio, 1:1. They are forming a new substance that is called iron sulfide. But here you can take example of water also. Okay, now but in a mixture it is impure substance, it is made up of two or more kinds of atom, and in any ratio it can fixed. Okay, there is no fixed ratio, that's why it is not written any ratio. It can be 1:20, 1:15, 5:10, 10:50, like this, any ratio. But here compound, fixed ratio, they have mentioned. Okay, now both the cases they can take, they have taken the example of iron and sulfur. You can see now elements have the fixed composition, they have the symbol also, formulas also, like compounds also they are having the fixed composition, they have the formulas and symbol. Okay, but mixture do not have fixed composition and they do not have any formula. Okay, and iron and sulfur mixture has no chemical formula in case of mixture. Okay, because it is impure, we don't know the composition, it can be of any composition. Okay, now all atoms show identical property, all the iron having the same property, that iron is a metal, so all the iron is having the metallic property and they have attracted towards magnet. We all know that iron attracts towards magnet. Okay, now compound case, the combining atom lose their individual properties. Okay, so iron and sulfide when react together, they will form a न्यू प्रोडक्ट एंड दैट इज द प्रोडक्ट नेम इज़ आयरन सल्फाइड. सो आफ्टर दिस आयरन सल्फाइड, इवन दो आयरन इज देयर बट इट विल नॉट अट्रैक्ट टूवर्ड्स द मैग्नेट. ओके, सो इन दिस केस इट विल लूज इट्स प्रॉपर्टी. ओके चिल्ड्रन, नाउ द कंबाइनिंग एटम्स रिटेन देयर इंडिविजुअल प्रॉपर्टी इन द मिक्सचर. सपोज इफ यू विल मेक अ पेस्ट ऑफ आयरन एंड अट्रैक्ट आयरन एंड सल्फर इन द मिक्सचर फॉर्म इन इट विल अट्रैक्ट. ओके, बट इन द कंपाउंड फॉर्म इट विल लॉस्ट हिज प्रॉपर्टी. ओके, नाउ अंडरस्टूड. सो नाउ नेक्स्ट इज एलिमेंट्स कैन नॉट बी ब्रोकन बिकॉज दे आर ऑलरेडी इन सिंपलर यूनिट, सो दे कैन नॉट बी ब्रोकन. कंपाउंड्स कैन बी सेपरेटेड बाय केमिकल मीन्स. आई हैव ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन यू व्हेन वी विल पास द इलेक्ट्रिक करंट टू द वाटर वी कैन सेपरेट हाइड्रोजन एंड ऑक्सीजन गैस फ्रॉम द एसिड रिलेटेड वाटर. ओके, बाय हीटिंग स्ट्रांगली हीटिंग ऑल्सो और बाय एडिंग सम केमिकल्स ऑल्सो वी कैन सेपरेट द कंपाउंड कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंट और कंपोनेंट्स. ओके, बट मिक्सचर केस we can easily use physical method like evaporation by simply heating and by magnet also by filtration method by using filter paper also. Okay children, so just this is a very good table they have given in your book. It is given in your book page number 30, so please read this. Okay, all the points with examples they have given, so read in homework. Now children, thank you, read the chapter. In my next video we will discuss a few exercises and I will explain you what are the techniques how to separate the mixtures. Okay, separation techniques I will explain you. Start writing or find exercises in your book. Okay, and after completing this chapter only I will discuss exercise with you and I will send the question answers part to you. Okay, so thank you and have a nice day. God bless you all children. Bye.